Hello YouTube. Today we're going to make smoked cheddar and jalapeno cornbread. Stick around. Okay, your ingredients would be, I'm using boar head, smoked cheddar cheese, pepper, 2 eggs, buttermilk, 1 cup, and 3/4 pepper, baking soda, cornmeal, salt, all-purpose flour, sugar, and that should do it. And half a stick of butter. Almost forgot the jalapeno. Oven should be preheated to 425. We're going to slice these into thin slices. We're going to take out the seeds. Now we're going to take our butter, put it into our cast iron skillet, and we're going to stick it in the oven for 10 minutes. Oven for 10 minutes. We'll be back. Okay, while that's melting, we're going to whisk in our buttermilk. I made my buttermilk from scratch using lemon juice and milk. And 2 eggs. Now you start adding your dry ingredients. Now we're doing all our dry ingredients, which is the cornmeal, the salt, the baking soda, sugar, and flour. And 1/4 cup. 1/4 cup of flour. One tablespoon of sugar. One teaspoon of baking soda. half teaspoons of salt, which is one half a teaspoon. And 1/4. Half a teaspoon of pepper. Actually, we're going to use white pepper. And we're going to stir our dry ingredients. I'm actually going to pour the butter into the... Next, we're going to stir the cornmeal into the buttermilk mixture. Next, we're going to stir in the jalapenos and the cheddar cheese. Cheese were diced up into cubes. Next, we're going to pour this into our hot skillet. We're going to let this bake for 20 to 25 minutes. Temperature should be 425 degrees for the oven. Alright guys, here's the cornbread. So that was 1/4 ounce of cheese.